So St. Louis Blues is actually the first piece that my Uncle Dave, there in that photograph, showed me when I was about sort of 8 years old. Then we fast forward when one of the greatest jazz legends of all time, Herbie Hancock, appears on the show. And he does a completely different take where it goes into somewhere completely different, and it's just kind of remarkable.